All right, let's do a quick little show off with the Eureka. Unfortunately, it does need a thrust roll bearing.